Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Swordmaster Volume 1, Ginkgo Round Dance, or War Chronicles Swordmaster Zamza Volume 1, Ginkgo Rondo, which I found here in Toolsman Torino's shop in Ort Village. Swordmaster, Volume 1, Ginkgo Round Dance. War Chronicles, Swordsmaster Zamza, Volume 1, Ginkgo Rondo. The time was year 247 in the Gagharv calendar. Golden leaves danced a rondo in the air, drifting to the ground. The man leaned against a large ginkgo tree with his eyes closed. Medium build, medium height, probably in his mid-20s. If he were walking in a crowd in the city, his handsome face would not go unnoticed by ladies walking by. The way his blonde hair drifted in the wind made him seem like a messenger from the large ginkgo tree. The skies were painted in the colors of dusk. The light was quickly fading away. The man was drifting in the memories of his beloved home so far away. It's been a while since he left his home. Sir Zamza, I found you at last. A voice calling his name forced him back to the present, but his eyes remained closed. Rebel, how are the soldiers? Sir, their morale is quite high as they emerge victorious in the last battle. I see. Have the Ten Sages said anything about this battle with Sir Milligan? Yes, sir, about that. The Ten Sages have decided to utilize the full force of the Red Tribe to fully resist and fight. An order to assume command of an army has already been here for you. Unbelievable. The members of the tribe are weary from the civil wars these past 40 years. It seems like there is no way we, the Red Tribe, have a chance. The man referred to as Zamza sighed. Although he is our enemy, Sir Milligan is an outstanding warrior and tactician. It seems like we're at a disadvantage. Perhaps the Ten Sages have something in mind, he mumbled, his eyes narrowing. Unless the way things are going to change, our demise is at hand. What shall we do? We have no choice but to fight for now. We need to buy some time in any case. Let's retire for the evening. Rebel, you get some rest as well. Yes, sir. As you wish. After Rebel had left, Zamza put his hand on the sword at his side, with his eyes closed. Suddenly, he opened his eyes, and his battle arm flashed in motion. The large ginkgo tree fell to the ground, with its treetop seemingly wiping the skies clean. Those old men seemed to ask the impossible. Zamza glared at the heavens in frustration. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, Swordmaster Volume 1, Ginkgo Round Dance, or War Chronicles, Swordmaster Zamza, Volume 1, Ginkgo Rondo.